Hi friends, good morning all. In the last class, we studied about different types of rocks and weathering, etc. Okay, and you have already studied how soil is formed. Okay, so you have to study some more points related with the formation of soil and different uses of soil, etc. Okay, so our Dishal is ready to share more points related with soil. Okay, and so we can invite Dishal to express his ideas and to lead today's class. So Dishal, please come and say your points here.
Hi dears, good morning to all. It's me, Muhammad Dishal. How are you?
All of you fine.
Okay. All of you look at here. It's my plan day. I come here and dig soil here and that to make fertile. You know that the soil is a valuable gift from nature. So it's our duty to protect our soil. So don't waste your time. All of you go to your premises. I dig soil here another. Okay.
Today we are going to discuss about soil. Soil is a valuable gift from nature. Without soil there will be nothing in the earth. Do you know how is soil formed? Exactly. It is through weathering of rocks and decomposition of organic matter. Once more I say, soil is formed through the weathering of rocks and decomposition of organic matter. We already studied what is weathering, okay? So, at the time of weathering, rocks automatically broken out. So, through the breaking process of rocks, soil is formed. But it takes millions of years. Do you know, more than 1,000 years are required for the formation? A inch thick layer of soil. There are so many factors that influence the formation of soil. So all of you look at here. So the first important factors that influence the soil formation of soil is first one climate, second one topography, third one plants and animals, fourth one time, fifth one parent rock. So these are the important factors that influence the formation of soil. Okay. Now we can study each plants. First of all, we can take climate. Soil formation will be various low in the polar regions or cold environments. What is the reason? Do you know? Because the weathering of activities will be very low in cold climates. Okay. The speed of weathering will be very high in higher temperature. That means the speed of chemical reaction and biological activities will be very high in higher temperature. Okay. So speed of soil formation will be high in higher temperature areas. Okay. Next we can study topography. You know, if a particular region is less sloped, that place is more suitable for the formation of soil. If a place less slope or slightly inclined, a region inclined, that place is more suitable for the formation of soil. Okay, but soil will be very thin, yellow, steep slope. In Malayalam we say, kudal kutane ulla stharam. Now we can study about plants and animals. In the formation of soil, we already studied biological weathering. You know that the role of plants and animals with the weathering of rocks. Okay, so a particular type of acid is formed is a result of became of plants and animals. It caused the weathering of rocks and ultimately is cause the formation of soil. Okay, and white ants, worms, etc. gives physical help to the formation of soil. Okay, then another important factor is that the help of for the formation of soil is parent rock. Okay, so important factors responsible for the formation of soil. Okay, Then the last point is time. You know the thickness and structure of soil depend on the time taken for the formation. Clear? Parent rocks are the important role in the formation of soil. The minerals in the soil and the structure of the soil depend on the rock from which it is formed. Now we can study different types of soil in our country and in our state. Then all of you look at here. First of all, we can study which are the important soil in our country. We already learned in lower classes. Then all of you listen here. First one, alluvial soil. In India, there are so many rivers. So there are so many alluvial soil presented here. The soil is highly fertile. It is found mostly in flood and deltas. Second one, black soil. Some part of Kerala, black soil also available. This soil is very suitable for cotton cultivation. Black soil is known as regar. It is due to disintegrate to lava rock. Third one, red soil. Some part of India we can see red soil. It is red color. There is present iron. Fourth one, laterite soil. It is a mixture of clay and red soil. It is not so fertile. Fifth one, desert soil. It is very low moisture content. We can see this type of soil in desert area. And last one, mountain soil. This soil dark brown or black in color. It is very fertile. In Kerala, we see different types of soil. Which are the important soil? All of you look at here. Important soils in our state. First one, alluvial soil. Second one, laterite soil. Third one, red soil. Fourth one, black soil. Fifth one, forest soil. Now we are going to conclude. That's a study very well. Okay, see you later. Bye. Thank you.